Have no need to fight tonight, tonight.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video we're going to be taking a look at the newest KN44 skin in the Battle Pass. The Battle Pass just dropped a couple of hours ago, and I think that this is going to be one of the best Battle Passes. Honestly, these skins are so great, and I'm just really loving it at this point. But if you want to get this KN44 skin, all you have to do is just buy the Battle Pass, so it's like 560 CP, I'm pretty sure, which is pretty good, and you're getting a really, really good skin for that. So yeah, I just want to stress that this video is insane. Like, I didn't just make this an 11-minute video for nothing, bro. Like, trust me, especially the second game, the S&D game. You guys need to watch the S&D game. That S&D game was crazy. I was popping off, and it was so close. It was such a close game. It was, mate, you guys just have to watch this video, the whole entire video. It's, honestly, I had so much fun playing this game today. But just before we get into the video, make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And also make sure to go ahead and join my Discord server. I'll be linking that in the description down below. Nice, nice. I love this hindsight. Ah! Okay. Oh, shh. Still got him? How you doing? Your teammate? Ooh, the flicks. Ah! Nice. Dude. I don't know what that guy's doing. Oh my god, my aim. Nice. They should be spawning our... Is this thing a pea shooter, or is my aim just terrible? Oh my god. Nice. Ooh. Warbangs. Ah. This guy here. Oh, what the? Dude. Oh, I get Trace. Come on. Get on, teammate, come on. Come on. Teammate, he's in the corner. Get him, teammate. What are you doing? Teammate. Nice. Come on, push, push, push. We actually need to get this. We can come back, easy. Easy comeback. Oh my god, this guy to my right. My teammate's got him. Where are they spawning? Oh shit. Oh, I'm lasering. Bro, I'm lasering. I'm not missing. I'm not missing, bro. Oh shit. Yeah, piss off, mate. I need to place this sentry gun right now. Fuck! No! We could have come back so easily. Fuck! Oh my god, I have like 40 kills as well. Bust a nade. Oh, wait, no, that was my nade. Dude. Bro, I'm actually sweating my nutsacks off right now. Oh, my lord. Oh, was that an ace? Surely that was an ace. Surely. Starting off the first round with an ace. Oh, it's a 4K. Okay. I'm telling you, man, my aim is so good right now. Oh my god. Give me a bloody fright, man. Come here with an axe. Ooh. This Loki looks like a legendary skin. That's a free kill. Whoa, good snipe. Fuck. I'll take it. Jeez. See if my teammates can actually do anything without me this round. I think I've been stealing all their kills. Okay, Katana. QQ9s. I wrote it. Okay, ooh. Gotta run away from that one. There's a guy there. Louisiana, mate, you got this. Oh. Bro, it's all on you. You got this. You got this, get the bomb. Yeah, nice, nice. You got 55 seconds, you good, you good. Bro, he's right there, he's right there. Oh my god. Oh my. Please. Oh my lord. Come on. Where are you, buddy? I can hear you. There we go. Just had to find the perfect moment. That guy's a bit of a sweat. I think he's washed though. That. Don't at me. Ooh. Oh, you guys know crouch walking? Crouch walking meta. Oh my god. This is so. Oh my. Oh my lord. Bro, that. No, we don't talk about that. What was that aim? Dude, piss off with your axe, man. I swear to god. So annoying. V2, we got this. Never mind, 3v2. No! Bro, we gotta sweat, we gotta sweat, we gotta pull out the Sychron sweat. We can't lose this, bro. We actually can't lose this. We have to finish off the video. We gotta finish it off with a win, man. We're gonna play full, like, this is a scrim. We're playing this like it's a scrim, alright? I'm gonna hold kitchen. Do a little bit of jump peeking, even though there's no one there. Okay, the good thing about this spot is that you can hold pool, mid, and jungle, all in the same area, and money. Just gotta list. Nice. Shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my fucking. I have to go for it. Is he in here? Shit, he's on the side. Little sweaty bastard, bro. Oh my god, no. Oh!
Bro.
Oh my lord. Go on, team. Nice. No. Yes. Come on. Give me that sniper. Oh, you beauty. I love you guys, man. Let's go. Dude, that was such an insane game. That was such an insane game. Such a cool skin as well, man. Oh, that nade. I can't just run into it. Oh, yeah, this was good. Oh, yeah, boys. All right, so this is the build I was using in the video. Obviously, it looks like a really bad build. But the reason I used it, because each specific attachment has, like, unique qualities to the skin. And the main purpose of this video is, like, showing off the skin. Not really a loadout. So, when you take it off, as you can see, like, it just doesn't have that cool effect. And other things, you know, they won't have the frost going on the end. It doesn't really matter with the barrel, I'm pretty sure. But the strike stock, that gives you, like, the cool-looking stock. If you change the stock, then it's just default. It doesn't look as good. And, yeah, that's obviously just another attachment. But, yeah, changing the magazine from 44 to 38 also does it as well. So, I just try to, like, stick with the, you know, the cool look of the skin. Yeah, that's about it.